What happened today, Mrs. Colston?
Can you tell us about what happened today? I came
here today voluntarily.
Yes.
As I've been offering to do for the last few months. Now, beyond that, there's an awful lot I'd like to say. But I can't. I'm not.
Gentlemen,
Mac Room.
Mr. Colston, are you the fool guy for? Of course, are you the fool guy for this whole scandal?
I'm afraid I can't say any more at this stage. There's a lot I'd like to say.
Wait!
And you attended voluntarily today?
Gentlemen, clear away, otherwise the rest will take place.
What for?
For the order offensive.
What do you think about Rebecca Brooks keeping her job, Mr. Coulson?
Excuse me, gents. Excuse me.